In everyday French, to look around somewhere, look around a place, we use the verb visiter. Je visite Montpellier ou je visite ton nouvel appartement. So it makes sense then when we talk about showing someone around an apartment or a city, we use the verb faire with visiter. So je te fais visiter mon nouvel appartement ou mon nouvel appart. Je te fais visiter Montpellier ou je te fais visiter Paris. The full structure is faire visiter quelque part à quelqu'un. So that means it would be je lui fais visiter mon nouvel appart if you're talking about a third person, him or her, and they're alone. And there are tons of verbs in front of which we can put faire to change the meaning. Hit like if you want to learn more of them. Allez, if you enjoyed this video, check out this one next.